July 31st, Jose Reyes, 48 tosses. I watched some of that game. I didn't remember him getting up to 48, but this is special from Scott Kingery. The lob to Conforto and the ground ball out. Now, serious question, Ben. Do you think that Kingery is lobbing it because it won't cause as much wear and tear on the arm? He won't be sore the next day. It's actually somewhat an effective tactic because we've had discussions in the past about position players perhaps getting hurt if they're going all out and they're not used to doing this.
Yeah, I think that's the main reason. And also, it's harder to hit the way that Scotty's throwing than Roman Quinn was throwing at about 78 to 80.
Frazier spanks it to left. Hoskins leaps up and has it.
And this is basically hitting sloping softball, the way Scotty's throwing it right now.
Frazier's shaking his head right now. He's like, when did I ever think I'd get three at-bats in the same game against a position player and then go 0 for 2 with a hit by pitch?
That was a softball-like swing there by the Todd Father.
Every pitch is an ephes from Scott Kingery right now. Jose Bautista smacked it. And that's a fair ball. And in comes a franchise record 24th run for New York.
They're actually starting to look tired.
It's a lot of running today and last night. And you go back 31 years ago against the Chicago Cubs when they put up 23 runs. That mark has been topped. Reyes, Franco on the roller.
So Reyes going for the right-handed against the right-hander right there because he's seeing the ephes pitch. So he must be a better right-handed softball player than he is a switcher.
We've learned a lot today. We head to the bottom of the ninth. Last licks for the Phillies, down by 20 runs. Scott Braun, Todd Zeal, Ben Davis, Steven Nelson. We will have our post-game show.